been cutting Master Fishmongers assessment videos. Today's date's 14th of the 6th, 2023. I'm just going to fill it off some more whole round fish. So we've got some gilt head bream here, another great sustainable fish, available all year round, found in Spain these ones. Mild sweet flavour, works well with garlic, great for roasting whole, great as fillets as well, and good value for money. Same process around the back of the head, behind the fin, and just using the back fins as a guide. Towards the head, over the fin bones, and then over the top of the ribs. Same on the other side, around the back of the head, behind the fin, use the fins as a guide. Over the spine towards the tail. These little pin bones again, and then just chase the fillet away from the ribs. And again, you get a nice, excellent yield. Do the other one, and then I'll trim them after. The same process again. Behind the head, bend the fin. When I'm doing this, I'm avoiding cutting through the skin right on the other side, and it just helps keep the fish nice and moist when you're cooking it, if you do that. Bit of mess, same with the opposite fillet. While I'm at it, I'll do some trout as well. So these are the local borders trout. Beautiful fish. Mild earthy flavour, excellent value for money, and available all year round. Different style of filleting with these, I prefer to do like this with the salmon, so around the back of the gilt work, and then just on top of the spine, tease that first fillet away. All I'm doing is guiding them right down the spine like that. Same on the opposite side. A little bit of sweet left on the board. Just trim them after that so ribs to come out. Still in a bit of rigor mortis, these fish, because they're just literally half an hour, 45 minutes away they get picked up from. Fishing rhythm mortis can be a bit of a pain. Stiff alive before it trade. Just trimming away that back fat. Same on the opposite for that. Square up nicely. Now, pin boning with these can do it, but because the fish are so fresh, what ends up happening is you just pull chunks of that meat away. So, if I were to sell it to the customer, I say to them, do you want it pin boned? Explain the reason why it isn't already done, and then let them choose whether they want it done or not on these smaller fish. On your bigger fish, I do it because it doesn't take as big chunks out. But on this size, you end up losing an awful lot of flesh because of that fresh. So, two chunk fillets.